But I come to know you now, Lord. I come to know you, Lord. Lord, thank God for clothes and all this. Thank God for all that. But let me tell you something. Thank God for material possession. But let me tell you something. With my Jesus, all those things are second to none. Jesus is second to none. Second to none. We serve a God who can raise you up from your problem, who can deliver you from rejection, who can bring back love in your heart, who can bring transformation in your spirit, who can heal you, who can stop people from trampling on you, walking on you. Let you go and reserve. No longer will you be a slave to sin. But you know what? You will be a slave to righteousness. Righteousness. Amen. We serve a God. If nobody wants to love you, he's your lover. Depending on somebody to come and love you, and they are sharp. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Because I serve the lover of all lovers, and he is in love with your soul, your spirit, your mind, your body.
Hey.
Hey. We don't have God, wishy-washy God, you know. Rina, come. Come, baby, come. Please, we don't have God, wishy-washy God, you know. You understand? We serve a real God. Hey. We serve a God. You can light any kind of candle. You can ring any kind of bell. You can speak where you want. Your mouth will drop out, not mine. You can come with your best shot. But let me tell you, your best shot ain't good enough. Hey. You good? What do you have in your heart this morning?
In my heart, I have, like, it's all about Jesus. I know that a lot of us go through a lot of things when the day come. But in my heart, I have it like, don't give up on God. He will work everything out for each and every one of us.
If you give up on God, where are you going?
Well, like you always say, it's two ways about it. It's either God or the devil. So if you give up on God, then you're for the devil. So don't ever give up on God.
Hey, somebody could come here with me. Oh, Stevie Ryder. Rita, and I hear you keep talking about in your heart. You know Jesus lives inside of you? And he's not far away from your heart. He'll warm your heart. He'll warm your heart. Lord, this is your daughter. Father, warm heart. Warm heart. Lord Jesus, hey, place your love, Lord, in our heart this morning. Lord, take away what do not belong in our heart. And Lord, fill her. Fill her. Fill her. Fill her in Jesus' name. Fill her. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, Steve.
put your hand in your chest, one of your hands. Let's put my hand in your chest. Close your eyes. Lord, this morning, Father, Lord, I am in the house of God, and you know it. Lord, you know it. Lord, I lay my hands upon, Lord, my body. Lord, I pray, God, that Lord, you will fill me with your Holy Spirit. Lord, because I believe you are the Son of God, I believe that you died to save me. I believe, Lord, that I was born in sin and shaped in iniquity. Lord, I repent. Lord, for all my sins. Lord, this morning, make me, Lord, what you may want to make me. Lord, you make me who you want to make me. Lord, change me. Lord, if I'm walking here, Lord, with stress. Lord, if I'm walking here with frustration, is, Lord, help me. Lord, if I walk in here with any type of sickness, Lord, help me that right now, Lord, I am healed, I am delivered, I am set free by the power of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Wow, I love you very much. I love you very much. You may have a seat, somebody. Wow. This church, what am I doing? You ought to get up and you ought to sit on one thing. You know what? Let's keep you active. So that way, you know, you won't see nobody sleeping and in the chair. The only man that sleep in the chair in this church is Brother George. But it looked like he said Ian. This morning Ian decided to sleep in the chair. He decided to sleep in the house because I see him. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So when we move the chair and we get up and we sit on that thing, it's like a rolling stone, gather no moss. Amen. Just keep us good, man. Keep us active. Keep our face shining. Amen. And keep our face shining. Anything that is not active, starting to get rusty. Amen? So this morning, everybody, Brother Glenn is an active man. You see where your head has been shining? It's the action, man. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Brother Glenn is very active, you know. He's very concerned about the men in this church. Very concerned about the men in this church. You can knock it off now, Brother Glenn. Yeah.